are here at MSI 2021.
Unicorns of Love get a chance at revenge for that match they lost yesterday.
There's a lot of pressure on these guys. Nomad trying to make it happen.
You never want to be 12 kills down in a game like this.
This is here. Perfect roam from Ming. That is going to be the ace from RNG.
Losing to RNG is pretty rough. And Unicorns, they copped that twice.
I think our game against PGG, we are the better team and we are the better players, so we should be the second place in our group.
Pentanet GG up against Unicorns of Love. Who's going to get that second slot in Group A?
We had a really rough start, but everyone back home is so supportive of us. We're going to make them proud.
I think UOL 的话, 应该就会很大一些。
Pentanet losing to RNG was expected, as RNG are not taking it easy on this group.
In our camp, we take our losses not too rough. And you could tell that Unicorns were definitely having a rough one, so it was time to strike while the iron was hot.
What a tough day of League of Legends for Unicorns of Love. Fantastic performance from Pabu. I mean, they saw blood in the water, they went for it.
Heard y'all were talking shit. What you gotta say now?
15 for 15 on the kills there. And this group just got a whole lot more interesting.
I don't know. Actually don't know what to say.
Unicorns of Love, we're gonna go 0-2 on the day. Pentanet GG tied up 1-3.
We worked really hard this year and we just should win. We have to win.
RNG is really tough, but if they make mistakes, we will win the game. This is just the start. Unicorns of Love, we're sending you back to Russia. It's gonna be a cold summer.